opening night, we stayed in a different hotel than normal, right, Kayla?
Mm-hmm.
What are your thoughts about where we stayed? You want to tell them?
Okay. So, basically, the hotel that we stayed in was Best Western. We usually stay at Holiday Inn, but they didn't have a Holiday Inn in Ukiah.
Good job.
So, we stayed there, and it wasn't as good as we hoped it would be. Things seem like they're falling apart for some reason.
The laundry machine refused to completely wash our clothes.
Yeah, our clothes are not cleaned, even though they're supposed to be. The laundry machine was big enough to hold a full load, but the problem is when you fill the washing machine with a full load, it doesn't really clean everything, and so we have to.
There's soap spots everywhere.
Yeah.
Our clothes.
So I'll have to re-clean it.
Yay. And I'm pretty sure I stepped in a hole somewhere on the floor, on the second floor.
Yeah.
Just walking along. Whoa. Anyways, maybe we got spoiled by Holiday Inn Express, but I don't know. I kind of felt like Best Western forgot about the hotel there.
Mm-hmm.
But despite that, and despite, you know, interesting time getting settled in there and then getting going this morning. We are on the road, we are well rested, and we're healthy, and that's what matters. And we're safe. We're safe too. Oh, that reminds me. The one part of the hotel that bothered me the most was the fact that our door did not just automatically swing closed all the way. So there were a couple times I accidentally left the door partially open, and when I realized it, I kind of went about it. Because that's a security risk. That's a danger, and that's a police car right ahead. Oh my goodness. But at least make me nervous. I can't go back to jail again!
You've never been there.
Cody Monsters University.
Oh yeah!
I love you.
I'm oblivious.
Anyways, we are super excited today because we are on our way to go see the Golden Gate Bridge and go on it. And we're just like super excited. Kayla, show me your happy face. Other than that, Kayla's been lamenting the fact that California is so gorgeous and so expensive. So we'll probably never live here. She's sad about that.
It's so pretty and a decent temperature.
It's November and I'm wearing shorts and t-shirts to be comfortable. It's November and I'm wearing shorts and t-shirts.
It's gonna be like 60 degrees today. Awesome! It's not that bad.
It's you.
It feels great.
I'm going back to Alaska.
I don't want to go to Alaska.
Okay, fine, but we're not living here. Wow, look at the hillside there. Okay, never mind.
There's a car in the way.
That was not my fault. The car came up unexpectedly.
And now there's trees. Oh wait, there we go.
Scratching my head back. As far as we'll go. Anyways, so Kayla is definitely going to be catching some footage of, you know, San Francisco downtown and all that. But most definitely, she will record. What do you think, Kayla? The whole way across the Golden Gate Bridge for us?
I'm planning on it. I haven't decided how I'm going to do it yet, but I have a plan, ideas for.
Okay. And yeah. Then Hannah and Tyson, we're after you. Being so weird. Anyways, hope you guys have been enjoying our videos. And we'll Hannah and Tyson, we'll see you tonight. So yeah, I guess it's kind of pointless to tell them we're coming to them.
Because I won't edit this until we're already there.
Well, yeah. Whatever. Have a good day, guys. We'll see you later. We'll catch bits and pieces of the land and, darn it, I did it again. Of the land and, you know, bits and pieces of us talking. Because that's fun. Bye.
Silver screen into a deep dramatic scene. I swim through the theater, or maybe I'm just a dreamer. Like a kite in the bright midday, wonder stole my breath away. Shy sonata for Mercury, the stars always sing so pretty. This picnic will soon depart. Real life, I'm sad to see you go. I'll miss you.
But Josh says we'll see. there's not much going on. We're just driving. Yeah.
What were your impressions about the Golden Gate Bridge?
It was awesome, and it was really big. I knew it was big, but I didn't know it was that big. Oh my gosh.
It was pretty tremendous. I have to say that I was very much in awe. What a fantastic feat of engineering and construction and traffic. Sorry. So yeah, if you guys get the chance, it's definitely worth the trip to go see. And San Francisco, I mean, it's huge. It's got fantastic old buildings, really nice style, and a really big mixed mash of style and culture and stuff. I got nothing else. Everything else so far, ever since Northern California, has been pretty much flat, dry prairie, deserty, desperately in need of irrigation, probably a few floods. I'm just saying, that's just me. Needs a lot more green. Anyways, Kayla will be editing and uploading. You guys should really say something nice to her about it. She's been working hard on, you know, this sort of thing, and she's been doing a fantastic job. Good job, sweetie.
Thanks.
I'm clapping because I can't take both hands off the wheel, so this is my clapping. Anyway, go. Oh, yeah, go ahead.
I had nothing to say.
I thought you were going to say something. Oh, traffic. No! Alright, we're gonna get going because it looks like we're about to hit. Where are we, sweetie?
We are heading to Los Angeles and it looks like we're almost there.
Just about, yeah. Traffic's increasing and it looks like a huge. Wow, smog. Anyways, we love you guys, we miss you guys, we hope you have fun, and have a good night. Drive safely and all that stuff.